So close your eyes, follow your dreams, and keep your head to the sky. When times get rough and the clouds get dark, and you need to ask yourself why, just listen to the words I say. You'll find a way to keep pushing to get by. And if you keep this on your mind, stay on your grind, it'll be your time to take over the world.
We like all of them, you know. Songs are like Kidz. You can't choose one or the other, or you know, somebody's gonna get mad.
Exactly. I like track 156. Okay. You gotta keep scrolling through. If you buy the CD, but you can't get it on iTunes, track 156, when you get to it, the hottest joint ever on there.
Plus, it's a complete album. It's a story all the way through. So it's like if you pluck out, if you ever bought a DVD, just pluck out two scenes from a movie, it won't make any sense. So you kind of gotta like really listen to it thoroughly. I mean, I guess if I had to really like make a choice, you know, Take Over the World is a great record, because just because of the amount of effort that went into it, and just the bigness and the feel of it, it's something that appeals to more than just us. You know, I think we like the album as a whole, but as a consensus, when we play the album for other people, like, that's the song that stands out. That song, Out to Lunch, featuring a kid named Tone, is also another record that a lot of hip hop heads have really latched on to. The first single, Jukebox, is another record. I mean, the whole album is full of bangers.
Keep your head to the sky. When times get rough and the clouds get dark, and you need to ask yourself why.
Homeless fights, bum fights.
Yeah,
bum fights. This didn't happen to South by Southwest.
Weirdest shit was fucking Bushwick Bill jumping on stage.
Oh, yeah, Bushwick, no, you know.
No.
That was weird, but we were on tour with Murs, right? And so we're in front of, what is that place? Not Stubbs, the other place. Starts with the Emos. And so we perform, and we're still on the bus. We're on the bus, so we're not getting like a hotel room for that night. So we're just kicking it on the bus. And you see crowds. This is like not South by Southwest Austin. So you see crowds of like homeless people just keep walking back and forth. And then this whole like fight broke out with the homeless people. And it was just funny because it was like a homeless gang, but they were like weird homeless superhero characters. So that was like Blanket Man and Mattress Man and, you know, One-Legged Lady and Wheelchair Man. And it was a very odd scenario when you looked out the bus and saw this whole thing going down.
Bushwick Bill at his karaoke bar, that topped it for me, man. For real, I was in Austin, Texas, and I went in the karaoke bar, and Bushwick Bill was performing. My mind is playing tricks on me. No lie. How you go in a karaoke bar and perform your own record? It was the most ridiculous thing ever. And he's standing on top of the bar rapping his song. It just was ridiculous. Like, I went in there just on some dive just to get a beer, and I'm like, is Bushwick Bill really like doing karaoke right now? It was ridiculous. That was the craziest thing I ever saw. And then right after that, he went on stage and messed up Swayze. I don't know if you remember Swayze's.
He hopped on
stage, grabbed the mic from him, and said, like, yo, put my song on. And they played my, it was a crazy night. He almost got in a fight over that. Like, they almost kicked him out for the whole joint. But that's the wildest thing I've seen in Austin.
Stay on your grind, it'll be your time to take over the world.
Yellow Wolf, that's somebody we really like. I personally, you know, I didn't know much about him. I knew a little bit about him, but I wasn't a believer. Now I'm a believer. Seeing this show, I'm a believer. I mean, definitely somebody like Wiz Khalifa, Currency, those are the homies, but they have a buzz going around them right now. Giannis,
like, I see Mike Snow.
Mayor Hawthorne is another person.
I want to see Mike Snow. Everyone else?
It's a lot popular. Right?
Janelle Monae. I don't know if she's at though.
I don't think she killed it already.
Top of the world, top of the world.
What up, it's your man, 00.
Now let's go on. We got a Kidz in the hall right now. You're on hiphopupdate.com.
Get updated.